will start to turn black. What's happening is the cooling. Due to the air conditioning here and the temperature of the stainless steel pan it's being poured into, it'll turn dark very quickly. And in a matter of minutes, it'll start to pop and crack. So don't feel it's unusual. Now the product of this lava as it hits the pan due to the chemical composition and the cooling is basically volcanic glass called obsidian. I have a couple of pieces I'd like to hand out. Remember, this is glass. Don't rub your fingers over the edges. Obsidian is a product that has been used by man for thousands of years. In New Mexico, the White Mountain Apache Indians create some of the most beautiful arrowheads out there. About 3,500 years ago in Egypt, physicians would take pieces of obsidian and flake them, creating sharp edges that they could use to perform surgery. What Caitlin's doing now is restocking the furnace for the 2 o'clock show. All you have to do, put in the obsidian or the cinder, add the borax to it, and give it some heat.
Well, you don't get the sulfur smell.